Hey, Addison. The answer is coming in from the sides. Right here.
I'll stand up and run.
And just wait till. Okay. Can you go to this one?
Yeah.
If they're not on. Okay, and I'll tell you if you need to be louder. They're not on.
Oh.
Okay.
right in the mic.
Ahoy, mateys! Welcome to the Cumberland Elementary School 3rd and 4th grade production of the Pirates the Musical.
Avast, avast! That means stop in pirates' language. We need to teach these landlubbers a thing or two about being a pirate.
Yes, we do. Can I hear everyone say arr?
Arr!
Now can I hear you say shiver me timbers?
Shiver me timbers!
That's better. Also, they may not know that Davy Jones' locker means the bottom of the sea.
Pirates. Pirates are very bad people. Make no mistake, they rob innocent
peasants,
and they ransack villages.
They use terrible language. They sing ridiculous songs, hardly ever in tune.
Yes, indeed. Pirates are very bad people.
But it's sure fun to be one.
Blood must stow away.
Come on, yellow.
seem a little strange out here.
Ship me timbers, there's a stowaway on board!
Aye, we have to find her.
Aye, a stowaway!
Find him, you sea dogs, find him!
Of winning the grand prize.
What's that?
Yo ho ho, it's a bottle of
sarsaparilla.
Blimey.
Blimey, spoken like a true pirate.
Really?
Not!
Can I meet the king of high seas? Can I really meet him?
Meet up your will, ye scallywag, for he'll be the one deciding your fate. And let me warn you, he doesn't take kindly to stowaways.
Especially if you can't carry it, too.
Here he comes now, the king of the high seas.
Oh, they're dancers.
Greatest voice you've ever heard.
I think it's all
absurd.
He can fill a concert hall.
Sounds great in a shower stall.
Sits up in the high castles, never taking look or rest, singing he's the very best.
Some might say he is possessed. He's the king of the high, king of the high, king of the high, high seas. He's the king of the high, king of the high, king of the high, high seas.
Thank you all. I am good. Am I not?
I'm your majesty, the very best.
Of course I am.
I, your majesty, but it seems we have a problem here.
What is it, Bluebeard?
Well, your majesty, it seems we have a stowaway on board.
A stowaway? Shiver me timbers. This is not a problem. Send her bones to Davy Jones.
I, sir, but she says she wants to be a pirate, just like you.
Oh, really?
Blimey, sir, she says she wants to be just like you.
Well, sink me. Who wouldn't?
Come, this one.
We tried to tell her that she couldn't and the world can only handle one of you, but...
Avast, where is this so-called stowaway?
Purple, where is she?
Right here. Here she is, sir, right here.
This is the one who wants to be just like me?
It is I, sir. It is I. More than anything.
Ahoy! You gotta be kidding me. Make her walk the plank.
But wait, I know I can be a smashing pirate if only you give me a chance.
Oh, really? Let me hear you say I.
I, sir.
Let me hear you say blimey.
Blimey, sir.
Let me hear you say R.
R.
Not bad.
Okay, everybody else, I'm gonna be a pirate.
Okay, I'm ready.
Can you coil a line? Can you lift a ton? Can you live with worms and have a lot of fun? Can you fool a mate and never feel his pain? Can you laugh at a hurricane?
So you wanna be a pirate? Yeah, you wanna be a pirate. Woo! Can you stay up in a tower, go a month without a shower?
dog.
Arr!
No G.
Arr!
More
less
Arr!
Avast, I've heard enough. Mark her with the black spot and throw on the bread with the rest of the prisoners.
To the break!
To the break!
She's on our side.
Sing out the hearty
Whimsy. Stand up, guys. Whimsy. Whimsy.
Thank you. Sashay the Donut, and you'll see, if you're up top, you'll really see the donut moving and then coming back together. And all the classes in third and fourth grade learned this, but we didn't have enough room for all of them to fit in the front here, so these are just a fourth grade class and then two third grade classes over here.
Okay. don't mind me saying so, Redbeard, you sounded a little flat.
Who you call him flat, you good for nothing scallywag?
Okay, right over here. For this one.
Blimey, what's the matter, sir? Don't be messing around with us.
Blueberry. I king, don't be joking.
I am king, don't be joking. Tomorrow's the big day. You can't be losing your voice now. You're our ticket to first prize.
Laryngitis.
What?
Laryngitis.
What?
I got laryngitis, you players. How many times do I have to
tell you?
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
There goes
first prize.
Yo ho ho, there goes our bottle of
sarsaparilla.
What was that?
Why, that's the most beautiful voice I've ever heard.
Purple, pull it down.
Aye, and it's coming from the brig. The brig? Find out who it is. This might be the break that we need.
Pirate, but I meant no disrespect.
Disrespect? That's the most beautiful thing we've heard on this ship.
Aye, mate, like Blackbeard said, it's the most beautiful voice you've ever heard on the ship.
Now you must
come with us to the singing contest, and with your help, I know we can win.
Really? Do you really think I can help you win?
Purple, well, there's one way to find out.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Gentlemen.
Do-re-mi.
Does this mean I get to be a pirate just like you?
Well, I don't know about that.
No pirate, no saint. Greenbeard, join me in a huddle.
Aye, mateys, join me in a pirate huddle.
To never be lily
levered or ever say wow again?
Wow, I mean, I, sir.
Do you swear by your mother's honor that you'll honor the pirate flag?
Aye, sir, till we die in days.
Blackbeard.
Do you swear to be the hardiest swashbuckling buccaneer to ever sail the sea?
Aye, sir.
Let's see it.
And by the power vested in me, I pronounce you a full-on, blow-me-down, shiver-me-timbers pirate of the briny sea.
Hip, hip.
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming to our Pirates concert. Hopefully you learned a little bit about pirate talk today. I think that, like Jim said, he wants the kids to go back to their classrooms, and then you can pick them up from there if you want to take them home. Thank you again for supporting our music here. I'm Julia Duff of the Elementary Music Director.